next property is commutative property. So the commutative property says that the change in the order of any two numbers with different arithmetic operations does not change the result. Okay, so let us do the commutative property with different operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So now I am taking first addition. So in this addition, if you add any two rational numbers on either side, answer should be same. Okay children, now we take pair of two rational numbers 1 by 2 and 5 by 7. So if you do the addition of these two numbers 1 by 2 plus 5 by 7, then LCM is 14. Now 1 into 7 plus 5 into 2. So 1 into 7 is 7 plus 5 2 is 10 by 14. So 10 plus 7 plus 10 is 17 by 14. Okay, here we are getting again rational number. So in second way, I am taking these numbers like this. 5 by 7 is first, then 1 by 2. So 5 by 7 plus 1 by 2. In this addition, we have getting same LCM, that is 14. So 5 into 2 means 10 plus 1 into 7 is 7. 10 plus 7 means 17 by 14. Again we are getting rational number, that is also 17 by 14. Observe these two answers children. We are getting same answers. Okay, here also 17 by 14. Here we have 17 by 14. So addition is commutative in the set of rational numbers. Then we can conclude that for all a comma b belongs to Q, that implies a plus b is equal to b plus a. Okay, do you understand children? Here what is the value of a plus b? 17 by 14. Then the value of b plus a? Again 17 by 14. Okay, then subtraction. So let us take two rational numbers 2 by 3 and 7 by 8. Okay, now do the subtraction of these two, 2 by 3 minus 7 by 8. So here we have LCM of these two denominators is 24. Now 2 into 8 is 16 minus 7 into 3 is 21 by 24. Now 16 minus 21 is minus 5. Minus 5 by 24 is the difference of these two rational numbers. Next, in second way, I am taking the numbers like this. 7 by 8 is first and then I am taking 2 by 3. So 7 by 8 minus 2 by 3. Now we have same LCM, that is 24. So 7 into 3 is 21. Then 2 into 8 is 16. 21 minus 16 by 24. Here we are getting 5 by 24. Okay children, see, observe these two results. These are same? No, these are not same. That's why subtraction is not commutative in the set of rational numbers. So we can conclude that for all a comma b belongs to Q, that implies a minus b is not equal to b minus a. Okay, then come to multiplication. We consider these two rational numbers 2 and minus 5 by 7. Now I am writing these two like 2 by 1. Okay, 2 by 1 into minus 5 by 7. So what is the product of these two numbers? 2 into 5 by 1 into 7. Because of there is no chance of cancellation. So that's why we are getting here 2 into minus 5 is 10. 1 into 7 is 7. Minus 10 by 7. Now do the multiplication of these two numbers. Again we are getting same product. So in these two ways we have same product. That's why multiplication is commutative in the set of rational numbers. That is, for all a comma b belongs to Q, that implies a into b is equal to b into a. Okay, then division. So we take two rational numbers minus 7 by 3 and 14 by 9. Okay, now do the division of these two rational numbers. Minus 7 by 3 is divided by 14 by 9. So in this division, division symbol becomes multiplication. Okay, minus 7 by 3 into multiplicative inverse of 14 by 9. 9 by 14. Okay, here we have chance of cancellation. 7 ones are 7, 2s are. See children, what is the product of these two? Minus 1 into 9 is minus 9 by 3 to the 6. Again, we have minus 9 by 6. This is the quotient of these two rational numbers. Then, do the division of these two numbers. That is 14 by 9 is divided by minus 7 by 3. So, in this division, 14 by 9 into multiplicative inverse of minus 7 by 3 is minus 3 by 7. Okay. So again, do the cancellation. 7 ones are 7 twos are. So 2 into minus 3 means minus 6 by 1, 9 into 1 means 9. So we have here minus 6 by 9. So when we observe these two answers, these two answers are not same. That's why division is not commutative in the set of rational numbers. Then we can conclude that for all a comma b belongs to Q, that implies a is divided by b is not equal to b is divided by a. Okay children? So from this all operations, addition and multiplication are commutative in the set of rational numbers. Then subtraction and division are not commutative in the set of rational numbers. Okay, do you understand children? Yes, today we discussed about two properties, closed property and commutative property. Okay, I hope you understood very well. Okay student, you may complete the following table, right? Yes or no? Thank you.